The main focus for us, for energy transition point of view, is the blue and the green hydrogen. Blue hydrogen, where is the natural gas is utilized with the capture of carbon and storage of that carbon or utilization. And then we have the most greenest one, which is the green hydrogen, which is produced by utilizing the renewable green energy.
So we have the technologies, we have the rectifiers to feed the electrolyzers, for example, we have the automation equipment, we have the telecoms equipment, the electrical equipment, so all of the core technologies that goes with it is held by ABB. But of course, forming partnership is an important part of developing this industry. So building the right relationship with electrolyzer companies, building the right relationship with the EPCs and people that actually likes to develop this industry is also part of what we're doing.